Hey, what's going on? It's the Foxy J47, and I just wanted to comment you guys, and because I think I'm obligated to check back in every now and then just to let my friends know that I am okay. I haven't been up here in a while, but just to let you know everything is okay. Of course, things always could be better, but everything is okay. So I just wanted to stop in and let you know that, you know, I'm still holding on. I'm not doing any exercise still as of yet. Conditions still holds me back from doing you know, my exercise and everything, but I just want to let you know that I am still, I think I'll be on my journey, my weight loss journey. I think I'll be on that forever. You know, that's just the way it is. So I'm just to let you get it together, girl. But I haven't even been up here so long, so I don't even know how to talk now. But anyway, so just to let you know that I'm doing fine. Things always could be better, but I'm doing fine. So just to holler at you and let you know, for those of my loved ones out there that's wondering, you know, where I am and you haven't seen me, so I'm obligated to stop in just to let you know that I am doing well, as I said. So anyway, I don't have much to really talk about tonight, so I'll let you go. I just want you to see my face and let you know that I'm still here, alive. Thank you, Jesus. But anyway, that's it. So I'll talk to you guys later. And, of course, you know who it is. It's none other than it's still me. Yeah, the only one and only, the Foxy J847. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace and much love. Mwah.